Back at Richmond Road Veterinary Clinic, Dr. Amanda Holliday is here with us. Doc, how did you get involved? You know, everything is a job, but this is one of those jobs you gotta love,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, no, it's a very loaded question really, as far as how you get into veterinary medicine, but I was raised on a farm, which is kind of your typical answer.
Sure.
You had dogs, cats, donkeys, you name it. And then I think as I got older, my parents were like, okay, this whole animal thing's not really going away. So they helped me to get a job at a vet clinic, and I loved it, like, instantly. So it just kind of fit. And then I've always wanted to just do public service as well. So I love meeting people and
That's
learning
great.
The story. I think during the pandemic, it's been extra hard with the curbside because I enjoy the animals,
right.
But I also enjoy the people. Like, that's what makes our family here. And makes what Richmond Road is.
And it's had to be kind of a learning curve for everybody else too during a pandemic,
yes.
Because a lot of people dove in and got those pandemic pets that had never had them before.
Yes, definitely a huge learning curve. But again, I think majority of our clients are just awesome and they're willing to learn and ask lots of questions. And now that they're coming in, we're getting to see their faces and kind of meet them. That's been huge and really uplifting for our staff too.
I know we're not supposed to do this. This is kind of like asking a coach, but favorite animal.
Favorite animal, like dog, cat, or?
Well, you mentioned donkey earlier. I think donkey is a very underappreciated pet.
I do too.
See?
Yes, we do have two donkeys. We have Emmett and Coco. So one's a Sicilian donkey, one's a standard.
See, look at that.
But I love them both. I think they always love oatmeal cream pies, peppermints. They're fun.
See, I like that. But you get to deal with so many different people, so many different pets, and it has to be an incredibly good feeling for you to answer questions for people, and they go out of here, and that pup or cat is just incredibly happy.
Yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, I think that's what life is about. It's just helping people, and nobody gets through life alone, so that's good.
Awesome. Come by and see Amanda and the folks here at Richmond Road Veterinary Clinic, and we'll be right back with more Everyday Kentucky right after this.